He'll guide you and guide you and guide you and guide you. And you know what the best part is? The journey is so fun. You keep thinking it's the destination that's going to ring your bells. The journey rings your bells. Because in the absence of resistance, it's fun here and 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 it's really fun here and it's really fun here and it's really fun here. And that's so interesting. And I like this so much. And before you know it, every day of your life is one of just moving into things that are interesting and fun and sometimes challenging, which is both interesting and fun, you see. You don't have to be where you think you want to be in order to be happy. You just got to be on the way to where you want to be in order to be happy. When you go on vacation, you're going to go here and here and here and here and here and here, and you're going to end up back home, and you never say, final destination is home. I'm already there. Why go? Because you know why you're going. You're going for the stimulation. You're going for the life it gives you. You're going for the fun. It's going to yield to you all of the reasons that you said, I'll go forth into this physical experience. Not one of you said, I'll deprive myself in order to really want something. Not one of you said, I'll go forth into a broken world and I'll patch it up. You didn't say that. You said, I'll go forth and I'll figure out what I want and I'll line up with it and I'll feel good. And the wholeness of who I am is going to flow through the specifics of what I'm living. And I'm an eternal being. And I mean to make this moment and this one and this one and this one and this one all that it can be. Really good.